It's the coach, and this is Madden 20 on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got what should be a good one between the New York Giants and the Washington Redskins. With that, let's get on up to FedEx Field near Washington. Standing by for the call of this one, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, on the eastern edge of the D.C. metro area in Landover, Maryland. That's where you're going to get
Crystal and travel.
All day. I'm coming out.
Go. what you practice for. This is what you think about. The ultimate test. Taking on the number one overall offense in the league.
We go! Again from the 15-20.
But just judging by the energy level, they look different here early, and that touchdown shows how.
Yeah, it seems to me that that touchdown gets them off the treadmill. Because, you know, you've been on the treadmill, you see them work out, and you know, and run around, and it tells you down somewhere to six. They've exchanged it for escalators to hospitals to play, but they can get there.
These are good analogies. I run outside sometimes, though. It gets the fresh air. A little sun on your face.
A little wind in there.
Yeah, that's right.
Third 60 out long.
After that last completion, gets him six.
Watch out, watch out.
Big dribble, big dribble.
Exploit them, unable to do so on that play.
The Redskins send out their punter, as he should be able to pin him back deep here in his first play. And he'll get this around and see what it is. And this will be out of bounds, and they spot it down to 14. Too bad.
Come on, set.
The Giants and Lola. At the line, ready to begin their next drive. Let's go. Let's go.
Touchdown.
Beatty. Here we go.
Set up.
Here we go.
it. Ten Nova.
Coming up. Coming. Check in.
Let's go, D.
The coach. And ready.
Two score lead.
do. Faster!
As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thank you as always. Welcome into our final regular season edition of our Halftime Report. Playoff lives hanging in the balance as we take you around the NFL one final time. We'll get started up at Paul Brown Stadium in Cincinnati, where it was definitely a game with some intrigue, as you can see by the scoreline. The Bengals found the winner's circle just once all year as they wrap up a dismal 1-15 campaign. From there, we're off to check out another game, and they were losers in that one as they fall to the visiting Seattle Seahawks. The Marshalls were this close to a perfect regular season, but they couldn't finish it off, and they'll enter the playoffs with something to prove now at 15-1. Meanwhile, in our game, it's been a back-and-forth first half. Who can put it together in the second half? For the answer, we turn it back over to our broadcast team of Brandon Godfrey and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three.
Coming, and you never know exactly how they can be excited.
60 Pittsburgh.
Under 10, under 10, 10.
They grip, they grip.
Keep playing. Texans coming
push
back.
Him back. Deep grip.
Don't.
what's going on there. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
They go.
Let's go!
Escaping, he goes to the quarterback, taking down the
60 Pittsburgh.
2, 3, 4 sacks given.
Man, that's trash.
But guess what?
That's trash.
He's still been able to get some points.
Fight.
This will be Come. 3rd and 15.
Escape and he goes down.
We got him.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
He takes it in, doesn't let it bounce. He takes it at the 2.
out next week.
Come off the ball. Come on.
So for Washington, it will wind up a 500 season as the win means they'll finish right at 8-8. And by just about all accounts, not the type of year they were hoping to have. Meanwhile, for the Giants, they go out with a bit of a whimper as they wrap up a very trying 3-13 season.